China is named after the Qin dynasty, which was the first dynasty to unite China over 2,000 years ago. The word China actually comes from the word Qin. The Qin dynasty had a significant impact on China's history, including the construction of the Great Wall and the standardization of the Chinese writing system. Over time, the name China became widely used to refer to the country and its people.